We've had a great week at the Covering House, and we realized that in just under 3 weeks, we will be celebrating the 2-year anniversary of the opening of our long-term therapeutic home. Woo! And we need some help celebrating. The girls this week just finished the book, The Outsiders. And as most of you know, or maybe you don't, there's a big battle between the Greasers, who love Elvis, woo! And the Beatles, woo! Cheerio! Who are the representative of the socials. We've had a great debate around the house, and we're split 50-50 between who's better, the Beatles or Elvis, and who's hotter, Ralph Macchio or Patrick Swayze. We need your help deciding. So first, we need you to pick a team.
Swing, you should have heard this knocked out jailbird sing, let it rock, everybody let it rock, everybody in old sailboat was dancing to the jailhouse rock.
So now it's your turn to come up with a way to convince us we should vote for Elvis or the Beatles. You can lip sync, singing, or dancing. So show us your moves and get creative with it.
Step 3, send in your videos to #TCHOutsidersChallenge. The week of September 12th, we'll use all of your videos to help us celebrate. And our ladies will get a chance to vote on who's the most convincing. The winners will receive a copy of the Outsider book, the movie, and TCH t-shirts. And of course, bragging.
So let's come together and create something we can't help falling in love with.
Thanks. Thank you very much.
Elvis, not again.
Leave the building.
Elvis has left the building.